everyone. I'm Joshua Clement with Lighty Contractors, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to install linoleum tile squares over your existing tiles. Now for this job, you'll need a couple things. For this job, first of all, you'll need to strip the floor, so you'll want some floor stripper. I've gone ahead and mixed it to the directions and put it into a spray bottle, and a rag to wipe up the excess. Then, to lay the tiles, you'll need a straight edge. I'm going to go ahead and use my level as a straight edge, a tape measure, a pencil, and of course your new tiles. It's very important to go ahead and strip the floors of all wax and that glossiness that's on top of your old tiles. That way your new tiles actually have something to stick to rather than just having that shiny finish that's going to let them peel right up. So we'll go ahead and take our spray bottle and spray the area. You're going to want to allow this a little bit of time to actually react with the stuff, so you're going to let it sit about 3 to 5 minutes. After that, we're going to go ahead and take our rag and scrub the floor with it. Now that we have the stripper removed off the floor, we're going to go ahead and take our tape measure, run it out, and we're going to choose a new starting point since we don't want to go to the exact center if that's where they started at. So we're just going to choose a new starting point, come over here, then drop down a little bit, go ahead and put another mark. Then we're going to measure the opposite way and choose a new starting point away from their old seam. So we're going to come over here and put a line that way. Now we'll go ahead and take our straight edge, set it on our two lines, put a nice thick line down through here. After that, you can go ahead and begin laying your tile. Take your first tile, set it right there where the lines intersect with each other. Make sure you run straight with your straight line there. Make sure you're not covering up, but you can just barely see the line. Make sure you're still in the corner here. Go ahead and smooth that first tile out. Now we'll go ahead and take our second tile, push it up tight with the other one, and line your two corners up together. After you got that, go ahead and just lay it down into place. You can kind of push these tiles together to help make that crack just a little bit smaller. Just smooth it out. Now you'll go ahead and take your next tile and do the same thing with it here. Line up your corners. And if you look right here, you can see that I can still barely see my line running down through there, which means I know I'm running nice and square. Then you'll just press it down into place. And you can go ahead and do this across your entire floor. I'm Joshua Clement with Lighty Contractors. I hope this video has been a help to you. Thank you all for watching, and good luck with this project.